We're live. And we're back. Uh-oh.
Hello, everybody.
Wait for a few people to jump on here. We are back for our second installment of the basement sessions with...
Thursday nights.
Thursday night basement sessions. Well, Kris Kehr and Julie Kehr action for you right now. So we're going to get started with...
Little ditty here.
Just before it rains. the first song I ever learned how to play on the guitar.
Yeah, it's a good one. Good one to begin on.
How's everybody doing out there tonight? Bye, everybody.
Welcome back to our homes, if you've been here before. If not, hello.
Hello. This is our basement.
Such as it is.
We're very glad to have you all joining us this evening. I know there's a lot of music streaming on Facebook now. Like, Facebook is breaking from all of the live streams going on. So, we are very appreciative that you're tuning back in to us. Spread the word, tell your friends, share the show. Let everybody know. We got a lot more good music coming for you.
Lonesome whistle blowing, and youngins' dreams are growing up to write.
21
in prison, doing life without parole.
One could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her bleeding I denied.
But he's the one in life.
Mama tried.
Dear old dad, bless his soul, left Mom a heavy load. She tries very hard to fill his shoes, working hours without rest, wanted me to have the best. She tries very hard, but I refuse. I turned
21 in prison, doing life without parole. Could steer me right, but Mama tried, Mama tried, Mama tried, tried to raise me better, but her pleading I denied.
The love me to blame.
Mama tried.
Turned
21 in prison, doing life without parole.
Could steer me right,
but Mama tried, Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her pleading I denied.
That leaves no one me to blame,
but Mama tried.
That leaves
no one me to blame, but Mama tried.
No one me to blame, but Mama tried. Old Merle Haggard. We love Merle. Well, we did a show from our basement on Tuesday. It disappeared about as quickly as it came. We didn't get a really good recording of it or anything. And we did a song that our good friend Tom Flannery wrote. With us in mind, with you in mind.
Yes.
That's what's next, right?
Am I? Yes, that is what is next. I just want to see, how are we coming through to you guys? Everything sound good? Look good? Give me a thumb up if everything sounds good and looks good. Hey. Hey. Nobody? Anybody?
Anybody there?
Anybody there?
Anybody, is this thing on?
This thing on? Okay, I got one thumb.
All right.
Sounds great. Charlie says sounds great. All right.
All right, Charlie.
Thank you. Yeah. All right, good, good, good.
And by the way, in the short week since we did this thing, we've come in close contact with some very wonderful people out there. Charlie, you're one of them for just the input and the set lists and all the energy. And, of course, everybody out there. Some people are very generous along the way. And to everybody who's been that way, we just thank you so much.
Yes,
it means the world. Thank you.
We don't feel so lonely here in our basement with all of you guys out there showing us the love, and hopefully we're creating a place where everybody can come together and feel the love, porch people and all our friends here in Reading and everything. So this song is called Full For You Again.
Well, you're going to need another title. Now, this is one Tom Flannery. If you don't know who Tom Flannery is, he's a wonderful singer-songwriter from
look
the Scranton area. Yep, look him up.
So hard to tell when you're through with me. Keep making your way back home. Spots where you fall, the only ones you see. When you find yourself alone, I look to you when my eyes grow bleary. Sheets and lame excuses when there's no proof of the night's decay. I don't want to be a fool for you again. I don't want to be a fool for you again. Outside it's united, it's blowing us to and fro. We're growing.
growing old like a landscape light, whispering even though rivers rise and the coal keeps burning. Young kids are learning to see things through easy lies and cruel indifference, like an old barbed wire fence torn in two. I don't wanna be a fool for you again. Don't wanna be a fool for you again. Rivers rise and the coal keeps burning. Young kids are learning to see things through easy lies and cruel indifference, like an old barbed wire fence torn in two. I don't wanna be a fool for you. Wanna be a fool for you again. Don't wanna be a fool for you again. Wanna be a fool for you again.
Nice one, Tom. Thanks for that song. You can get that. Actually, our version of that song is on his album, Under the Covers. Look it up. Yep.
Right down on my knees. Oh, yeah. said, brother, won't you help me, please? And he just winds up knocking me, knocking me, knocking me back down on my knees. Well, there be times when I thought I couldn't last for long, but I hope somehow I'm able to carry on. It's been a
no more.
control, boys. All my work out in the air. I'll follow through the valley. I'm following the way.
Those were the days, boys.
I'm talking about a dream back then.
Those were the days, boys.
I'm talking about a dream.
My dear, for harmonizing with me on that song so lovely.
Oh, you are welcome, my dear.
This is how we talk all the live long day.
Yes, my dear.
This is a C harp, but we're playing in G. It's known as cross harp. Brian, I know you understand.
Me no zama.
It's harp lingo, honey.
I just sing. Sometimes play guitar.
Right one? Yep.
Sing along if you know the words to this one at home. You can be like my distant backup singers.
Baby, I need you. I got to have you, baby.
Yeah, yeah.
You want to talk about Casey's thing?
Yeah, go ahead.
Our friend Casey Shear, runs a podcast, a local podcast called Saturdays with Chicken Duck. He's been doing it a little while, a group of guys. I did a show recently.
And tomorrow evening, it will be broadcast 8:30, I believe it was. And you can check it out on the Saturdays with Chicken Duck Facebook page. And I believe Casey's actually, or on the YouTube channel. And I believe Casey is hosting a watch party for that. So if you want to tune in, tomorrow is Chris's episode. So you can get more care.
One of many episodes I'll have tomorrow. I have many episodes on Friday.
It's a lot of episodes. We've all been having a lot of episodes recently. Let's be true here.
Let's go Barry Mando out for this one.
Is that my Stacy there? XOXO. Oh, she's not XOXOing at me. She's XOXOing at someone else. Love you, Stace. Love you, Max.
Thank you.
Hard Times. That one's called Hard Times, in case you're...
Hard Times. Gilling Wells. It's a Gilling Wells song. If you don't know who that is, you're really not trying.
And this next song...
This next song we barely rehearsed. Let's try it.
Good intro.
Get used to that. Get used to it. Oh, we're rolling right along. We're going to try another new one out here. Let's see how we do with this one.
Oh, yeah.
This is an old blues number I learned from Willie Dixon album. A lot of Willies.
Some Willie.
Willie, another Willie burned a lot. This was Willie Dixon, producer from Chicago. There we go. And I'd like to once again get my lovely cigar box guitar. Now the fellow that built this, Tim Flynn, is going to start building them for public consumption. And I'll put an email address up on my Facebook page, my musician page, or you can message me if you're interested and I'll give you his information. But he's a local guy and he does wonderful things. And hopefully...
This,
groove right
this is
here.
A song about what do you do during this time of social distancing when you need to get to that special someone.
The baby's house. Gotta have it.
Baby's house.
Thank you.
I got 29 ways just to make it to my baby's door. I got 29 ways just to make it to my baby's door. But if he needs me bad, I could find about two or three more. I got one through the basement, one down the hall. Go and get help, I got a hole in the wall. I got 29 ways just to make it to my baby's door. But if he needs me bad, I could find about two or three more. Come on, hey, hey. Santa Claus, crawl through the window, and that ain't all. I got a lot of good ways that you don't wanna know. I even got a hole in the bedroom floor. I got 29 ways just to make it to my baby's door. But if it needs me bad, I can find about two or three more. Come on, hey!
There's 29. There's 50 ways to leave your love versus Paul Simon. Yeah. But
a lot more ways to leave than to get in.
We're do you want to insert some here? Huh? Do you want to insert a few songs here?
Like what?
Oh, these extras down here, or
you want to do that one?
Let me see. Down south in New Orleans, prettiest girls I've ever seen. Down south in New Orleans, the prettiest girls I've ever seen. Sparkling eyes, lips so sweet, we made love to the Cajun. Switch keys. We're going to stop this right here and switch keys. You can't do that. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Too much. Well, the old guitar here.
Pause.
Pause for the cause.
Pause.
Whoa. See, I don't remember what key we used to do that one in. Try this one. Damn, there we go. That was one we didn't get to in rehearsal today.
Can you tell?
It's on the extra list.
I'm gonna go drink my juice for a second.
Where's my F? There we go.
What the F?
That's right. Down south in New Orleans, the prettiest girls I've ever seen. Sparkling eyes, lips so sweet. We made love to the Cajun beat. Yeah, stripes and neck, my suitcase is back. One-way ticket, I ain't coming back. Life's a play, love's no dream. Down south in New Orleans.
Down south in New Orleans, just talking to my love. And a slop book and fell from the window above. I got just as bad as a man to be. Gal of mine, she laughed at me. Down
we made love to the Cajun beat. Ships and anchor, my suitcase is back. One way ticket, I ain't coming back. Life's a pledge, love's no dream. Down south in New Orleans.
Well, every time that I go to town, the boys keep kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if G's out. I gotta get kicking my dog around. Shut the man, New Orleans.
The prettiest girls I've ever seen. Sparkling eyes, lips so sweet. We made love to the Cajun beat. Ships and anchor, my suitcase is packed. One way ticket, I ain't coming back. Life's a pledge, love's no dream. Down south in New Orleans.
Store, but I couldn't remember the first line of it, so we'll come back with more verses. In
liquor
in the
store was closed anyway. It was closed. Today,
that,
so.
That was what distracted me when I was trying to think of it. Yeah, anyway, liquor store closed. That is the end of the world.
Yeah, I thought that was considered essential, but apparently not. We have been practicing staying at home. Hopefully, you all have been too. Stay in, don't go nowhere, only go get your. Get your needs and...
Your TP.
Your TP. We found TP the other day. It was very exciting.
It was sunny, an October sky. Things got funny, started to slide. I'm gonna make it this much no.
Back to the no. Back to the no.
Took a stroll and tried to clear my head. It's when that old mockingbird got fed. Big time work. Well, I just couldn't take it and had to leave. It's what I'm hoping they all believe. This couldn't make it as much no. Back to the no. Back to the no. Back said, "See you, honey, from the Cross Fork." That's not as far as I would go. Back to Novo. Back to Novo. Down through town. Summer day. Windows down. Radio playing. Riverside. Sun St. Louis.
Smile out the corner of your mouth.
There's only so much
Stephanie, please call me if you care.
Time with you.
Yes.
We hope you liked it.
Yes.
We'll be back next Thursday, same time. Come on back and see you then. Don't forget, Casey Shear, tomorrow night, watch party, Saturdays with Chicken Duck. See you later.
Everybody say hi to Olive on the laying on the carpet.
There she is.
She did such a good job laying on the carpet the whole
good
time.
Good job. You're going to get in the way. She's a good girl.
Bye, guys.
People? How many people? A few. I knew we wouldn't do as good.
Yeah, it was about 30, between 30 and 40 the whole time.
That's fine.
Not terrible, but not nearly as good as it was.
We played better. It was like a
yeah.
Pretty, you know, it was fairly tight.